The idea for OnDemand came from the observation that people do their computing through the web in an interactive graphical fashion, but supercomputers weren't used that way. The goal with OnDemand was to create a platform to allow people to use supercomputers in the way that they use all of their other computing equipment. OnDemand is a web platform that OSC customers can connect to take a look at the files on the supercomputer, to submit jobs to their supercomputer, to run interactive and graphical applications on the supercomputer. OnDemand supports a range of applications. Users can submit jobs to the cluster. They can run applications like MATLAB or Consol and other types of graphical applications. They can get a desktop on a set of nodes and run a single simulation that spans a large amount of compute.
A client using OSC OnDemand for the first time really only needs a few things to get started. They need their credentials, their username and their password for OSC services, and they need to know the URL, ondemand.osc.edu. Once they do have those things, they can go and log in and gain access to OSC services through the web interface. OSC OnDemand offers a number of benefits to clients through features like the ability to access the command line through your browser, be able to edit and maintain your files, be able to access various graphical user interface applications in a way that's much simpler and easier than traditional methods. And so there's no need to configure a client. You can use any modern web browser and access all of these tools much more simply. It's very easy to get started with OSC OnDemand. We do offer some training as a part of our normal introduction to OSC training. We provide some hands-on experience with demonstrating the tools and showing people how to use them. And we provide some online documentation and tutorials as well that provide some guidance on how to use the various tools.
The response to OnDemand has been very enthusiastic. We rolled out the initial product just for OSC back in 2012. After about 3 years, we had a large number of other supercomputer centers coming to us saying, hey, can we have our own installation of this? That led us to develop the Open OnDemand platform, which is installed and running now at about 20 HPC centers around the country. I think OnDemand has a very bright future. I think as we go through this mechanism of not only standing up services for OSC's customers, but also distributing the software across other centers, we're creating a community of application developers. With OnDemand, we want to empower our users to become application developers to build and deploy their own apps for themselves, for their laboratories, for their disciplines.